What's up, guys? So we're packing. Everything is getting packed right now. So as you guys can see, we even hire new people.
Not
you.
Not
you.
No.
Same.
That guy.
That guy right there. He doesn't want. Oh, you want to show your face now? He said no at first, and now he wants to show his face. Anyways, the mystery guy over there, and just because he's the new guy, we have to give him the honorary appreciation part of the family bracelet. Give me your wrist. You don't have to show your face if you don't want to. Do you have big wrist?
I got baby wrist.
No, you don't.
I said baby wrist.
Oh, oh yeah, baby wrist. They say they call it girl's wrist.
You got big wrist.
Should I model the bracelet for
us? Ooh, look at that. Where's your other? Where's your other hat?
Where's?
Where's my other?
Where's your MAGA hat?
Put it on. He refuses to wear the black hat.
No.
He said he can't judge people, but Trump isn't racist. Trump loves black people. He loves Latinos too. He said it.
Yeah.
People get so true.
I know. You're not gonna wear it, bro?
If you wanna work, you gotta wear it.
Just walk out. Anyways, as you guys know, that's our rose gold and black. Look at that.
I think it compliments the skin tone very well.
It does. That's the black collection.
Oh, it goes with your outfit, I mean.
It does. That's the black collection of the rose gold and black. It looks amazing on him.
We
all wearing it. As you guys, you got the, which one? Ooh, look at that.
Black collection.
Black collection.
What's mine?
Look at this one. Look at it.
Oh, that's the new brown leather they dropped.
Which is
that's sexy.
You didn't even know
what
that.
I don't know.
She just takes it from my outfit.
I know. There's the black collection too. The black collection has that stainless steel on the side. And then has the precious stones on
make
the other
side.
Make
sure hand. I don't look ashy.
She was looking hella ashy yesterday.
No, I can't even talk, bro. I need to carry a bottle of lotion.
You need... ashy yesterday.
No, this dude was white. This dude was...
I just
got out of the shower.
That's your excuse?
Is that why you're covering your ankles? He's covering his ankles.
Is that why you're covering your ankles today?
When black people take a shower, we come out ashy. I don't know why.
Put lotion on.
Period. Anything that moisturizes
the skin. Listen, I thought I had, I was like, oh, I got jeans on. I don't need to put on lotion.
I can't
tell the difference between your sock and your ankle.
Damn.
Look at his two elbows out
of there. They were white.
I was thinking
too. Anyways, if you guys want to check out Rose Gold and Black, I'll have the link down below. They have an amazing collection of jewelry, just bracelets and necklaces as well. Thomas was wearing the necklace the other day. Amazing collection, great prices, heavily discounted for you guys, family of these Zunigas. Oh, you guys can check it out, and I'll have the link down below. You can check out their leather collection there. You can check out their bead collection. You can check out the adjustable collection and their black collection. All of them look amazing, and they're highly, highly recommended. Great bracelets and great jewelry for the holidays right now, for that Christmas present for your boyfriend, for your father, for your friend, whatever it is. And if you're a girl, you can wear them. My sister wears them all the time. They look amazing. They're basically unisex. So check out Rose Gold and Black. I'll have the link down below. Anyways, as you guys can see, we have piles and piles of mailing right now, and they're still going back at there over there and just trying to pack everything. Just make sure that everything goes out to you guys as fast as possible. But please understand, guys, that it'll take about a week or two to fulfill everything that we have. And that's just because just the first day we got thousands and thousands and thousands of orders. So we're trying to get everything as fast as possible to you guys. So just give us some time, please. And thank you. So let's continue with our day. So I bought.
I couldn't find a guy, and I was confusing my sixes with N's.
You're going
for
what? With nines.
What?
So I
wait, 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 wait. She says, wait, and she's like, I checked it. The name checks out. Different names.
Oh, well, I'm so smart.
Different names. If your orders get effed up,
it's Maria.
Put the worst
what
person.
What's going on? It says awaiting shipment. No tracking number.
Wait, what did she do this morning?
What did I do this morning?
I don't know. She does something every day.
It's something. What are you the way you are?
It's always something. I can't find the video clip. It's right there. Like right there.
You don't have to go with technology.
The new guy.
Dude. Who's the new guy?
Are we going to say your name?
C.
Brian Curtis Reed.
Junior.
But he goes as CJ for whatever reason.
Curtis Jr.
Curtis Jr.
Oh. CJ.
That's the most complicated.
Trump supporter.
I told him if he wants to work, he has to wear the MAGA.
Well, CJ said that Maria is a combination of Toby and Kelly.
I want Kelly.
Bro, I'll go.
You going to Cali this weekend?
Yeah.
Why?
To work.
For what?
For the second company.
Oh. Hudson and Maine, baby?
Hudson and Maine. We're like in three different states.
No, no. New York, Cali, and Florida.
No, so we're launching Hudson and Maine, guys. Where's my product?
Not true.
You have them.
Whatever. It's launching this Saturday. So for you guys that are pro members, keep in mind, you get 24-hour access to the whole site. So we're going to give you a right now it's locked because we're still working on it. We're scrambling. Everything's getting done. We've been working on this for what, months?
Months.
Bro, like
it's been. Trying to get everything ready.
7 months? Because like we said, all our products, they're not cookie cutter crap or what they call white label that you just put your brand on and then sell it. It's all custom made. So we have a whole chemist lab that we're working with in Los Angeles. Everything's been custom made, sample after sample after sample. We finally arrived our final grooming line, and that's what's launching this Saturday. So if you guys want 24-hour access, if you're and you're a pro member, you're gonna get a code and email.
Yeah.
For them.
So yeah, as soon as they, I mean, Hudson and Maine, same thing as Essentials. You guys, 24-hour access, and you're gonna get a code. The code will also be posted on the forum. So if you don't get the email for whatever reason and you're a pro member, check the forums as well. So I got this in the mail. It was a Black Friday deal. I got it for like $60. I wonder how accurate this thing is gonna be. What do you guys think we're gonna be? Like 90% African American?
I'm telling you, as I'm African? More than 20% European. I'm a
social
American now.
Spaniard.
I'm Spaniard.
So this takes about 6 to 8 weeks.
Maybe was that like Indonesian or Chinese?
But that's the thing. If you're that, then I'm that.
I'm buying Hawaii.
So I wouldn't be surprised if we have like a little bit of Asian in there.
Asian.
For some reason, I got chunky eyes. I don't know.
Yeah, we all do, especially when we're laughing.
Not me.
So I'm gonna try it out. Basically, you open it up, you spit on it, and you send it out, and you create an account. Here. Hey CJ, you want to help me hold the little container while I spit?
Yeah.
It's part of the job duties, bro. I already registered that, so I need to put that little number there. So basically, no food or drink for 30 minutes. Spit in the line. Oh, you spit to fill up the line. Close funnel. Detach panel, seal bag, another bag. Sounds pretty easy, so let's do this. A lot of saliva that you have to do, bro.
You're gross.
That's disgusting.
No.
pick it out of my hand.
Cool. Hell no.
What is it? Oh, my saliva. Oh, gee. All right, so that's it. I'm gonna send it to the post office and wait for it in 6 to 8 weeks. All right, so let's go to the post office, drop this off, and I actually want to go home to pick something up. And basically, it's what the title of this video is gonna be: the best or the three watches every guy should have. So I'm gonna show you what I have in my collection. And these are the three watches I have. And these, let me clarify, these are not the watches you need to have in your collection, but this is the categories that you need to have. So let's drop this off, go home, pick up my watches. I only have one with me today, so I'm gonna pick up the other two. And we can head back to the office and we can do that.
Okay.
What happened during lunch?
Bro, pucha. Cuando miro que me sale notification, bang, bim. $230 out of your bank account. Because I was using my app.
Well, that's unfortunate.
that sucks, dude. Esta me dio la de ella, and I didn't hit save. I didn't save it.
I gave him the company card.
I know.
Personal issue.
So,
oh, well. I can't reimburse you.
Oh, yeah.
No, I not really can't, because, I mean.
That's fine.
I don't need authorization.
From who?
From the boss.
Yes, man.
Just kidding, I'll send you the check.
The check? No, I'm gonna show como 10 días, bro.
Stop arguing.
It'll come out of CJ's pocket. Paycheck. Well, $15 comes out of his, $15 out of Maria's.
No,
I got you guys.
All right, so let's talk about the watches. Now, these are the watches I have. This is my current collection right now. I did minimize it a lot. I got rid of a lot of watches. For example, I had the Orient Bambino. I had the Seiko SKX007. And I had the Rolex Explorer. And yeah, so plus these watches. So I got rid of some and just kept these. I do want to buy some more watches in the near future. I'm thinking about either Rolex Daytona, the Sky Dweller, Rolex GMT, maybe an AP Royal Oak, Patek Philippe. I'm thinking either, I don't know if I want to go with the Nautilus or go something kind of like the Panerai and be go with the Aquanaut, but yeah, that's what I have right now in my head that I want. However, I'm gonna keep this for a while. I might just get the Rolex GMT because that's always been one of my favorite watches, and I love the GMT feature. I had that in my Rolex Explorer and I loved it, but I just didn't love the watch, and I traded that one in for this one. So I might just get the GMT instead of the Explorer and go from there and just keep these maybe four if I get the GMT for a long time or for a while. The three categories that I recommend everybody to have, and these are, I'm recommending the categories, not so much the watches. You can go with any of watches, and I'm going to give you some recommendations on a more affordable alternative to these watches if you guys are interested, or if you guys want to know about these watches, here you go. So the first category is a dress watch. Everybody uses a dress watch at one point throughout the year. So my recommendation is getting a good quality dress watch. So one that I have right now is the Rolex Datejust. Now, a lot of people might consider this watch a sport watch, but in my opinion, it's just a dress watch. It's a very simple watch. It's nice and thin where it's gonna fall underneath your cuff. It's not thick, kind of like a Rolex Submariner or like the Panerai. It's nice and thin where it falls inside the cuff. So in my opinion, this is a dress watch, and the one that I use, even though I don't just use it for dress watch, I can use it for what I have it right now. And that's the cool thing about dress watches. If it's nice and minimal and nice and simple, you can use it for with other outfits as well. You don't just have to stick to using dress clothing. You can use more casual clothing with it and it'll still look good. So the one I have is the Rolex Datejust with the fluted bezel, white gold, and I was gonna go with the Jubilee to make it a little bit more dressier, but I decided to go just with the regular Oyster bracelet, and I love it. It feels nice, it feels solid. It's a great watch, it holds its value very, very well, so that's why I chose this one. Now, if you want something more of a affordable, check out the Orient Bambino. Orient Bambino, in my opinion, is one of the best bangs for your buck when it comes to watches. You can get it for around $120. It's a great watch, automatic movement, domed glass. It looks amazing, and it has some heritage into it, and it actually is an affordable watch that it'll last you a long time, and you can pass it down to your kids and probably reach your grandkids if you service it. I mean, for $120, in my opinion, it's the best bang for your buck. Now, another watch that I recommend is a casual watch. Now, casual watch, I think of something like this, my Omega Speedmaster, and this one is the Moon Edition. This is a mechanical movement. It's not an automatic, it's a mechanical movement. You have to wind it, and it doesn't charge itself every time you use it or if you put it in a winder. Now, when you're looking for a casual watch, you want something that's casual. Look at this one. This one has a lot of complications. Is a very sporty watch. Another alternative to this one would be a Rolex Daytona. They are more expensive. These you get for around $4,000. Rolex Daytona around $10,000 to $16,000. A good alternative to this one, I would say, would be maybe a Timex Weekender would be a good alternative to it. I did, I think it's the Seiko Flightmaster. For example, the Weekender is just like a military watch, and the Flightmaster is a pilot's watch. So it has a lot of complications. It looks amazing, but it's a very casual watch. And they're around, for example, the Flightmaster, if I'm not wrong, is around $150, and you can get the Weekender if you go with the Weekender, which is a military watch. It doesn't have as many complications, but it's a very, very casual watch, and you can get the Weekender for around $40, and you can also change straps. So that's a very, very great alternative. Great watches. The Weekender, it's a quartz movement, and I think the Flightmaster as well is a quartz movement. So you are not going to have the automatic movement, but there are some advantages to quartz. Those are way affordable, and they're great watches. Now, the third category that I want to recommend is a diver's watch. Everybody needs to have a diver's watch. I like my diver's watches because I use them if I go to the beach, if I'm in the pool. It's a watch that I can use in underwater and never take it off. If I'm on vacation in the Bahamas, I'll have my diver watch with. Now, that one that I have is the Panerai. Panerai is technically a diver's watch. It's an Italian design of a diver's watch. It's not your usual diver's watch that you get like the Rolex or Mariner, but it is a diver watch. That's why it has the big indicator marks, so when the diver goes underwater, he can see the time. It doesn't have the bezel, but Panerai does have a version with the bezel that moves that you can use, and that's why it's so rugged. I mean, as you guys know the Panerai history, Panerai was for the Italian Navy. So these watches are made to be underwater and they're great. Now Panerai is a little bit more of a luxury watch, but you can still use it underwater. I've never had any issues. Great little watch. I mean, I don't go diving like what you will use it for, but I mean, a lot of people don't really use their Rolex Mariner for diving or their Sea Dweller for diving. A lot of people just use it for looks because they like watches, they take it to the beach or whatever and they don't go diving. So this is a great watch. Now the more affordable recommendations would be my old Seiko SKX007. That one you can get it for I got it for around $170, but if you get the whole watch you can get it for around $200, which is very affordable for a great watch. A watch that has a lot of history, a lot of heritage, and you basically, that's another good best bang for your buck. The Seiko SKX007 and even the 009. The 009 is a little bit bigger, but the 007 is a great watch that you can get. I'm thinking about getting another version, but I might get a custom made version, but I'm definitely gonna get another one of those. It's a great watch, you know, especially if you don't want to take your Panerai or your Submariner to the beach. You can get that one added to your collection and you can take that one to the beach and not worry about it. All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think. I'll have the link down below so you can check out our partner, Rose Gold & Black. Great prices, great product. Check them out, guys. They have great things. So thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time.